Hey everybody, I've been asked to give a sound demo of these two, the Big Jam Box and the PWS Grain Audio. I will attempt to play some tunes and put them against each other. Don't know if it's going to be an accurate reflection, given that the mic on this camera isn't too good, but hopefully you can see the differences, and you know, it might help one of you to make a decision, and that'll be good. So we'll start off with the Big Jam Box. Let me just turn it on. I think the Bluetooth's on my phone. It should pair. Yep, if you heard that noise, that's it pairing. We'll start off with this track.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, Black, it's time, word. Word, it's time, it's time, man. Alright, begin. Yeah, straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back. I don't know how to start this. No. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm I be kicking. Musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See with the pen, I'm extreme.
So that was the Big Jam Box. Let's turn this one off and turn on the Grain Audio. Okay, and I'll just wait for my phone to pair. Will it pick it up? It has. So the Grain Audio doesn't make a noise when something pairs to it, unlike the Big Jam Box. So I'll go through the same tracks. New York State of Mind by Nas.
Yo, Black, it's time, word. Word, it's time, man. Alright, begin. Yeah, straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back. I don't know how to start this shit. No. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm I be kicking. Musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, bullet holes left in my peepholes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a nine and out the...
Sunburn by Muse. By Bass Nectar.
Yeah.
So this was that was those three tracks. Now my impressions. I think the well, it definitely goes louder, as I've mentioned numerous times. The big jam box sounds a little compressed, I think. It doesn't really throw the music out there. Like that sounds a bit of a contradiction, I guess. How can something be louder but doesn't throw it out as much? I think that mostly comes down to the dynamic range. It does sound quite compressed. The sound just doesn't quite have that same punch. It's louder and it fills the room, but the difference between the loud and the soft parts just doesn't seem to stand out so much. The grain audio doesn't go up as loud, but I felt that it excelled more in that department than the other one, the other unit that is. You know, I don't know if you can actually tell the difference between the two units given the mic on the camera, but if that helped anybody, I hope that it did. All right, well, thanks for watching.